Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to be installing a 24 inch Kinky Straight U-Part Wig from Alipearl Hair. Thank you so much Alipearl for sponsoring today's video. And yeah, if you want to see me go from, Lord Jesus, to, you know, a decent human being, then just keep on watching.
This wig a few times already. It's full, it's soft. I just wish that instead of the clips they had the combs, and then there's only one cap size, so I wish that there were some smaller ones just for a more snug fit. So that's pretty much all I have to say about the wig. So yeah, I will let you guys enjoy the music and I will catch you guys at the end.
Okay, I can see your potential. I just wanna see how you handle just my thing. The rules, if you're with it, I key, you can get it. So you don't want caliber, hope you don't want caliber. You feel like a CEO, then you gotta work me up. Can you give me level up? Put you on my calendar, gon' fit in my schedule. If you ain't gon' come correct, won't come at all. Yeah, face off, come and try me, come and find me like a scavenger. Sorry if I make it too hard.
Push P. Yeah, push P. Turn me up. Turn me up, P. Corners in the paddock, get my peace. A push a P.
Cop new hammers for my peace. We don't want no peace.
Got a spotted puff spot. Jeff a piece.
Drop the data, now we plot inside the peace. She not a lesbian for peace. She turned lesbian. Push P.
Push a P. I'm capital P, I write the president, count presidents.
Push P.
Portuguese on her knees, mopping down a P. She let me squeeze, then she leave, cause she keep a P.
Private suite, privacy, bitch, I'm pushing P.
Purple paint, crystal pink, bitch, I'm pushing P.
Push P.
I'm pushing P.
Push P.
Push P.
Yeah. Push P.
I'm pushing P.
Push P.
I'm pushing P.
Yeah.
Papa P. I'm paranoid, I can't sleep, my pockets deep. Got rest on me, why they watching me? I'm
push a P.
Push a P.
Push a P.
Push a P.
Yeah.
Put it down, down, bunch of P. Okay, bought a P, not a pill of Porsche.
Push P.
Three P's, popcorn, Porsche.
Push a P.
I just fucked a cup of water.
Push a P.
Push a P, red bandana cards.
Push a P.
I'ma pee you at your whole endorsement.
Push a P.
She ain't veneer for me, she simply Porsche.
I never
saw out, man, we finally touched.
I never.
She ready to get in the streets for me, no questions. Too rich to text, I let my shoulder forward. Take the P at the F of X, nigga, try to sort.
So in these next couple clips, I did end up washing my hair again. It was wash day. And so I installed the wig again. I ended up washing it again. blow drying it again, straightening it again, straightening it again. And also straightening my leave out, and I filmed it, so I was like, why not include it? But you guys can fast forward through this part if you want to. But yeah, I am showing you guys how I straighten it again, and then in the next couple clips I am going to be curling the hair. Also, if you're wondering about the white stuff that is in my hair, I have super, super, super dry scalp. I really think I have scalp psoriasis, but yeah, that is what, that's why my scalp is like looking flaky, because I know I just said that I washed it, but yeah, that is the reason I have a really bad flare right now, well, in this video, and well, actually right now too, at this moment that I'm doing this voiceover, but yeah, I need a treatment. Like, if anybody knows anything that I can use to treat my scalp, please let me know. I'm open to anything. Well, not anything, but open to recommendations.
put you on my calendar. Go fit in my schedule. If you ain't gon' come correct, we're coming up. Make you say my name. No more running games. I just wanna see how you handle just my thing. The rules, if you're with it, I keep you can get it. So get on my caliber, go get on my caliber. You feel like a CEO, then you gotta work me up. Can you give me level up? Put you on my calendar, go fit in my schedule. If you ain't gon' come correct, I'm coming up.
Lights off, come and find me like a scavenger.
Sorry if I make it too hard.
So this wig really had me feeling myself, like I'm not even gonna lie. Straight and curly, like both were just given to me. Comment down below which style you guys like better, the straight or the curly. Alipearl Hair for sponsoring today's video, and thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys in my next video.